What's up, B gang? Hi, so you've most likely been asking, where is she? Well, actually, I've grown up. Still in the same house, though. But I've grown up. Oh, dang it. Basically, this iPad actually now belongs to my brother. My little brother. Now I have a phone. With Sasuke on a home. Huh. I have Sasuke. No, not Sasuke. Naruto on my phone. This is cool, right? You know, I get my brother's old phone. This was my brother's iPad. For so beautiful. Meeting. Yes, it's 11:41. March 12th. So, I lost the tooth a couple of days ago. Don't ask. This room has changed, and I mean a lot. I have friends. Well, actually, no. I have this is from my dad. He gets me everything. He gets me things for Valentine's Day. Never mind. Because you know, I get to pick them out. But this time he surprised me. I like it. This is Aaron. I have a huge obsession with stuffed animals. Let me just again. Back to the question, where was I? Well, I haven't been on this account for like a year ish. I kinda like disappeared. I'm like, I'm a ghost. Nice, sorry. And you know, where was I? Well, first I have an account, Obby. And then happened on TikTok. No, I'm kidding. I grew up, obviously, voice gang, but I can still be like, what's up, B gang, as hard as I used to, because, you know, a girl can never stop a girl from saying B gang. I kind of forgot why I made this account, but I like it, and I'm probably going to be recording more at night, because, you know, I've had one with my brother, my little brother. Honestly, I had to clean this thing up because this thing's dirty. I had to wipe down the camera for this. You wouldn't believe how long that took. Mm-mm. Honestly, I have glasses now. I don't think I had glasses when I came here. Now I have glasses. I'm nearsighted. But, nice. Now I am... You guys are quite close to me, in fact. Very close. Too close for comfort, I dare say. Oh, now I'm looking at you guys. I'm sorry, I was looking the other way. That's bad on my part. Well, obviously, I, you know, have school, but I do online school now. So, you know, I have a lot more work. It's hard. It's hard. Trust me. Very hard. And now I learn the skills of editing. Without using any device that my big brother. Alright. That's right, the intro. Your girl. Let's see, we're going, you girl, with listening to. I'm wearing Julian Phantom's merch. Honestly, because, you know. I really need to stop doing that. I've become more of a weeb than I already was. I'm now an MCYT fan. I don't really know why I made this video. I just kind of wanted to let you guys know I'm not dead. I'm still fake. Bye. No, I got it. Peace out, B. Yay!